My parents used to say that happiness is not something ready-made. That no matter who you are, it comes from your own actions. But just looking in a different direction than others can open your eyes to a whole new world. It's with those different perspectives that make us unafraid of discovering who we truly are.